six and eight. That's the way to be. Welcome along to the fabulous Colin Age Show. My name's Deanna, and a little later on, I'll introduce you to my lovely dancers. But right now, I'd like to tell you all that you are very, very privileged here tonight, because we have a very special guest for you. Ladies and gentlemen, Pakistan's answer to Elvis Presley. Please, a big round of applause for Punjabi! Would you like to sing a song for us?
Yes, indeed. What about a bit of Australian country music? Would you like that, darling?
Lovely.
Yes, indeed. All right, a bit of slim dusting. All together, boys, one at a time.
Well, it's lonesome my way. I came moving past by the campfires that night with the wind of your love. It's a one. What are you doing, darling?
Thank you.
Give it country music. Give it one.
No, you cannot speak like that here. We've got a family show.
Would you like one of my biggest secrets?
Yes, have you got some secrets?
Well, certainly. I've got curry with a fringe on top. You're not into Indian music, all right.
What about my other big hit one? It's called... No, we can't do that one either, can we?
I went back to the doctor, I saw the head nurse.
I knew it was a head nurse. He had dirty nails and swollen lips, and I said to him, what are you talking, you bloody white hunkies? They look clean, but they laugh dirty, don't they? I said to the head nurse, you know, when she lips went up, I said, thickens it up for you. What did I tell you? Shut up, you bloody honky. Bloody give it to one. Right there, down the middle. Shut up at the beginning. What? I went up to Weeper, darling. Weeper, right up the top of Australia. Where all the big mines are, you see. I walked into the toilet. I was standing there like this. But really like this. Oh, you want to see it, darling? It's got a bloody knee in it. I said, I'm bloody sorry about it. I'm standing in the toilet, you see. And standing next to me was an aboriginal.
Aboriginal.
That's what I said, a bloody aboriginal. And when I looked down, I noticed he had a white tooltip. No, I'm not bloody kidding. I said to my friend Ram Sami, there's another child in the toilet with a white tooltip. He said, no, 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 that's a miner who's been home for lunch. I didn't know. But what is amazing me the most, darling? Is walking into your shop, Jersey. You got a wonderful supermarket. I went in to buy some toilet paper. You know that?
Yes.
Oh, yes, indeed. They had embassy blood and Kleenex and what's the gentlest tissue of your American
soul.
So good, that's the one. But I bought the no-name brand.
No-name brand?
15 rolls for 15 cents. Oh. I said to my friend, oh, 15 rolls for 15 cents. I took it home. No, bloody good. I'm taking it back, but I think I found a name for that no-name brand.
What would you call it?
I would call it the John Wayne toilet paper.
Why John Wayne?
Well, it's rough, it's tough, and it won't take shit from India.
Thank you, Punjabi. Please, a round of applause.